to another early no solution part 4. Got the chills, got the vibes you like. This is outer space, same here. So if you want this real quick, if you want to see more of this, you can go to my channel and playlist and check out more of my playlists I do and such. But also, if you see more of this, let me know in the comment section down below. That way I know that you like and enjoy it. And leave a thumbs up if you enjoy the video. And also please share with friends and family members. And if you're new here, so consider subscribing. If you want to see more content, be different videos, of game plays, of fun moments, of little epic fails and such, check out my channel. But without further ado, let's get into it, shall we? It's like a I don't know what those are yet, but if you want to see me do survivor mode challenges, let me know in the comment section below. Or I also need to continue that one thing, but anyway, I can also do it after I complete this, so yeah. It's a new game. Watch the previous video show the first. This guy's after me. He snapped my neck. I gotta think, how do I take care of this guy? Give it on the deal. Oh my gosh. I need to figure this out. Apparently, I still have this guy on me. I don't know what to do. Leave me alone. Just leave me alone, man. Oh, that's a chair. That's a chair. Okay. I don't want a preview save because I don't remember what the preview save was. So, yeah. Okay. Is it loading? but oh, drop my phone. Oh. Help, 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 help. This guy's after me. Oh, you gotta be careful. You too. This is great. This is just great. I can do this. I can do this. Hey buddy, follow me. I have an idea. Alright, so I saw a vent. I'll have to go in the vent. I know what to do now. I'm a genius. I'm smart. I know what to do. Alright, well. Upstairs, upstairs, upstairs. No, don't lag, don't lag, don't lag. Stop. No, no, no lag. No lag. Go. Does he know where I'm at? Oh, he's gonna catch you. Ooh, I like that. Alright, let's see you try to catch me. Someone gone below me? Where you at? I'm lagging. Why am I lagging? Buddy, I got a gun. Haha, I just did. Yep. I have a permit. Why am I lagging? Ah, if I don't, you gotta hold it. Okay. That makes sense. Oh! Yeah, we have a problem. Good problem here. Oh, don't go that way. No. I go back upstairs, back upstairs, back upstairs. I'm running. Don't care. No, I think. He's got me now. Oh, oh my gosh. Oh, you're going to get it, buddy. You're going to get it. You're gonna like it. Alright, I'll follow you if you leave me alone. No, thank you. Climb me quickly. I got a gun, bruh. I got a gun. Stop lagging, please.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol traffic control. We're carrying three passengers on a Wayland.
No, can help, sorry.
You're holding the Nostromo flight recorder unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
Huh? Not permit, what the heck?
This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond. We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down and we need help.
What went
wrong?
Stand
off and send help.
Oh, buddy. Buddy. That doesn't sound good. Good gun, man. Produce it. Alright. Can I access this? If I can do something about it. Hello? Hi.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo.
Facility no.
All outgoing communications halted.
That's great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
There's someone on the station I can contact.
What's up, coming? What's the plan? Hello? 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 You want in here? I'm lagging bad. Oh! Hello, anyone out there? Hello? No? Pizza! Tacos? Ice cream? No. Okay. Usually works. Frame by frame. Same time for frame by frame. I mean it. This is serious business. So they're down there. So much noise. Alright, so we will this way first and make much noise as possible. What's this? I can fix that. First dirt bag. Sup. Oh, which one do I want? Let's try this one. Oh, hey. How's it going? See me? No? Yeah? Maybe? No? Okay, bye. Oh, hello. Freeze. What am I gonna see? Reach for the sky. We're experimenting today. Open. I'm behind you. How do you not see me? Oh, you. I'll shoot your butt if you don't move. I mean it, I'll do it. Thank you. Oh, hey! Okay. I'm coming with you. Oh, no. They know why I'm here. Can they come down here? Hope not. Alright, I'm gonna turn around. And I'm gonna be hanging. This is really bad lag. Protected area compromised. Stop lagging, please. I screwed myself. So that's pretty far enough. Oh no. I'm really hurt. Bye bye now.
Colleen!
I'm all butt being touched. Are you gone? You gone? You better be gone.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted.
That's just great.
Internal communications limited.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
Do I change batteries? Or no? Somebody's here useful. Oh yeah. Well, I already know this stuff. So, okay. Oh, hello. Oh, I just put my. Let's have a little fun, shall we? I'm doing fine! Dog server. Ah, of course. There's a door literally right here. That is gonna be useful. Make as much noise as possible. Know where to find me. I want to make sure they know where to find me if you need me. So we'll go out with a bang. Actually, it's what? Oh, hey.
This could require my attention. Follow me, please.
Why are you sorry? Okay. No, I'd rather not. corner.
I've never been this far before. What did I do?
Flashbang in case. I see what you're going here.
Another space.
Oh, this doesn't seem like Five to Five Nights at Freddy's. That bed is just. Wait. Do I know? It's like. Supposed to go. So I still have to go in there, and I'm right there. Okay. Was that up or down? Sorry, buddy, but you're on your own. Okay, I get it. Good one, guys. Good one. You got me. Hello? You're going there, but it's over here. This is the way I was supposed to go. So then what was the other way? Ah. Oh, what's in there, buddy? He's gone. Just gotta follow him just to make sure. Okay. No! What?
Where are you going?
Oh my gosh, you're scared. Ah, you gave me a heart attack. Oh my gosh. I guess you could say he was sleeping on the job. No? Too bad? Bad pun? Something? Oh, too bad. Oh. Nothing. I just did. You don't run. So I don't behind me. Oh, was heck of a scare.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Offline. All outgoing communications halted.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
I can't. Oh, don't run. I'm just in here for the goodies. Oh, I didn't see that. Calm it down. Why do you gotta take forever? Just why? Why? Hello. Hey guys, how's it going over there? I heard someone on a ship you don't like very much. What y'all gonna do about that, huh? Not like it's me or anything. Yeah, I hear nothing. Finally. How about this? No. But no. Nice. Just for fun, okay? Just a little bit of that. Yeah, really. Have fun. Oh, the head hurt. Oh, let's see if I can't make another. That would have been fun. Talk about safety, huh? You're funny. Oh, it's that side, right? That's what I think. He's trying to catch me. Who's responsible for this? Not me, for sure, for sure. Just remind me not to do that one thing again. Freak the crap out of me. This way, because he's coming from that way.
Where is he? Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear us, we need help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond.
Loading
six on
access only.
Don't you see me?
Shit, are you kidding me? I can't have that. The heck, man? Call me fat or something? Where is he? So there's nothing absolutely in there. Let's merge. Now I'm in here. How long do I have to come back? I don't think I have long. He's coming back. Ah. You should be able to see him, right? Coming. Stand. Let's see if he comes back. Back yet? I feel like if I could go now, he's gotta come back or something. No, it's just like that feeling. I don't trust that at the moment. When does he come back? Back right now. Sometimes we should have been back by now. His face appears out of it. I dig it. Come on. What we got? Okay.
Sebastopol, this is Weyland-Yutani Executive Administrator Nina Taylor, confirming receipt of your transmission. I'm a member of the team assigned to collect the Nostromo flight recorder. The black box in your possession is of primary importance to Weyland-Yutani. Under existing corporate agreements, we should remind you that you must not attempt to read its contents, nor disclose its presence to any third parties. We'll be with you soon.
A message
from Marshal Waits will follow.
Interesting. Hear that? I don't know how to do this, man. Okay. Okay.
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley.
We were getting worried.
I made it! Where are you?
We're at the transit station now.
Stupid.
It's right by medical.
Okay.
Why you gotta be stupid?
Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Thank you, Ripley. Uh-oh.
Shit.
Okay. Please hear me. Dude, a freaking turn, man. Like, holy, could you not? Damn it. Do this all over again. Hey! Unbelievable.
I can contact.
Yeah. Kill me already. Should I just save after the big cutscene? Just saying. I was gonna save somebody. Oh, that worked.
System will be down for the repair. I can't say for how long.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Right. Facility yep. Offline. All outgoing communications off.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channel.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
So someplace I can save. Where did you change? Thank you. So anything important on there? I don't think so. I should take care of everything.
Samuels! You're alive!
The script is... Oh no.
Shit!
Save game. I wanna go to go save the game. You know what I mean? You know what the table do? safe in here. Now what? Seriously, what do I do now? Ah. I thought that was like one of them. Oh shit. Let's get up to the friggin' thing.
Our interrupt engaged.
Yeah, it's a faker. Saw me. What's that sound? So sorry, man. I took them all on, or what? Seriously. Back to, you know. I don't like this, man. Don't look worked as much at all. Hey guys. Back in here, guys. Ah, duh. Okay. Oh. What's that sound? Sounds familiar, man, but I don't see it. Oh, you're the guy I killed. At the game. Okay, so I'm gonna end the video here, guys. But if you like it and enjoy it, leave a like, smash it like you mean it, turn this notification bells button on, and subscribe for more. I'll see y'all later in the next video. Thanks for watching. Later. Also, if I miss something or so, if you want me to go back, just let me know in the comment section below. So, yeah.